This is why I scrape my table when I do my pour for embellishment. See that little pot of pink on the side? That's actually scraped off the table from when I did the initial pour. So that way then, if I need that color, I still have it because it's pretty much a custom blend. There's no way that you're gonna ever be able to make that color to touch up a painting.